So Shika na Mikono means to grasp or to do with your hands. Mikono means hands. And so we really push hands on building, problem solving, puzzles, everything, get them moving, running, really interact with science rather than just sitting at a desk.
So the philosophy is that students will learn better or learn learn differently if they are able to experience science with their hands. So our philosophy is to take locally available materials and use them for science-related activities, and then to use science to explain our observations and better understand scientific phenomena that occur in our daily lives.
Okay, my name is Humphrey Fungo. I'm teaching science subjects, chemistry and biology. In science education, of course, it's a big problem in your country in general, because the first challenge is awareness of our students to participate or to study these subjects. I think there is, you can say, yes, a myth sometimes that science subjects are very difficult. So I think this one is hands-on is very important because it boosts the minds of students to start.
My name is Musa Omary. I'm teaching chemistry subject. It is important because the students, they learn by observation, they see it by using their common common sense organs. I think it is very important.
Also, it simplifies the process of studying. They make students enjoy. So even those who are bored or who think that this science subject may be difficult, they started to be interested in these subjects. So it's very important to say.